there's County Crossing. Apparently I haven't discovered it yet. I kind of wanted to actually do Saugus Ironworks as a side quest to get the explosive bobblehead. I might do that. Oh. Ooh. Alright, anything else for me to kill? Anything at all? Nothing? Aha! I guess that was it. I don't think Idiot Savant will still be active by the time I... No, it's way too far away. Pop another quantum to refill the AP. Quite the turret.
Surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself. I wish you would have told me the truth, Dance.
I might have, if I'd known what I was. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders?
Of course not. Synths are the enemy, remember?
All too well. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that this must be difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth. If you disobey your orders, synths can't be trusted. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees. I need to be the example.
Can't tell if that's the human or the machine.
The fact that you're confused only strengthens my decision. I'm ready to accept. Maxon's ordered you to.
If it needs to be done.
I've never been prouder of you. It's been a pleasure.
Ad victorium, brother.
Sorry, buddy. Guess I'll be seeing you then. Huh, interesting. Elder Maxon doesn't come out here if you execute him. How close am I to the ironworks? You know, while I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and do the ironworks while I'm at it. That sounds like it. I don't know, it sounds like fun. Hey, you. Little bit of a detour. But, getting the explosive bobblehead will, make my, combat rifle more powerful. There it is. Wonder if I can snipe some guys from over here. What, did someone see me? Oh, what? A disciple. And a legendary disciple. What is this madness? Yeah, prisoners. Whoa. Well, that's not cool. Slightly unexpected. Didn't think I'd have random disciples running around. How you guys doing? You okay?
Hi. Yes. Huh?
Okay, you're not gonna say anything. Huh, that kinda neat. Legendary shish kebab. I feel like there should be more enemies up there. I guess can't see them though. Anyone else? Oh, there's someone. Got him. I didn't realize there were that many people on the roof. Where's this one? Here we go. Got them all taken care of. It'll make my exit from the ironworks a lot more simple. And anyone I can see from here? I know there's Forged hanging around up front. Couldn't see anywhere any of them from that vantage point. Ah, here we go. Do you see anyone moving? Huh? Gotcha. Anyone else? Anyone at all. Okay. Okay. Do one more into science. And then I guess I'm gonna do some prep just to be extra careful so I don't die. Let's do a psycho buff. Yagua ribs. And that should cover it. And problem solver. Guys aren't going to stand a chance. Whoops. This is not the time to be sitting down. Okay. Stupid chairs. I guess I might take a Great Mentats to help convince what's his name not to kill the guy. And I'll probably just pop a jet to kill everyone.
He tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth it.
Sure.
See, Jake?
You're gonna kill me.
But stealing things from your family. Oh, this wonder. Kill that prisoner.
You said we
prove to me that you
blah blah. Oh, God, blah. What do I do? How do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
Please let me go.
What's
you're right.
Gonna
be,
Jake? I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the forge. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three.
Well, it's a
idiot savant.
Excuse me.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Whatever.
Still mad at me, huh? Look, I should probably try to go home and make...
Mm-hmm.
But I bet if you're there, I bet if you bring... I'll wait for you, by the way.
Uh-huh.
All right. Let's go. That may have been the easiest time I've ever had with Saga's Ironworks.
Just over here.
Yeah, don't be doing that. Generally advised that you don't step on landmines. I think Finch Farm is just right here.
Here goes nothing.
Might as well get some purified water while I wait for them to sort out their family issues.
Thank you.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword.
Uh-huh.
But I got, like, a better one from a legendary disciple.
Supply of clean water, things would be pretty good.
What?
Looking to trade, or did you come here to admire the Commonwealth's largest collection of junk?
That'd be great.
Yeah, sure, I'll take a Tarberry.
Welcome to Finch Farm, or Finch Junkyard. Take your pick.
And let's head back to the Bridwin. Huh, I could take down these super mutants while I'm at it. I don't think I've done that yet. Or have I? Well, I'm in caution, so probably not. Really? There we go. Probably gonna be some coming over from that direction soon. Probably take him down. And I hear a vertebrate on the way, so see if I can defeat all these guys before it gets here. Probably not. Oh well. Whoa, what are you doing? Stupid bug. Legendary Warlord. Have we moved on to other enemies over here? An attack dog. Huh. I kind of want to see what that legendary was, though. Though I kind of forgot where he ended up. Shoot. Oh, here we go. An irradiated missile launcher. Okay. That's kind of cool. Not sure how practical it is to put an extra 50 radiation damage on something like a missile launcher, but whatever. Alright, who are... Am I sick? Why am I sick? Oh, that's a raider. Never mind.
Keep your head down!
What did I just fall into? Well, this is fun. I wonder what that gun is. Alright, are there any more? Any more raiders in here?
Where'd that little fucker go?
Whoa, what did you just...
Standing down.
Okay, I guess Brotherhood of Steel took care of that. But got a nice little bit of experience. Return tokens. I mean, there is a magazine I could get with those.
Who's there?
In the library. Alright, is there a way to get... I wonder if there's an upstairs there. She didn't have any tokens.
Don't think I can pick this.
Sweet. And then I thought maybe there was a like one of those tanky robots out here. But I think I'm mistaken. In any case, now I can get science, and I can start upgrading some of my weapons that require science. That's easy city downs. Do I want to wipe them out? I might want to. I think they know exactly where I am. Where's the, they've got a turret here somewhere. Right? I thought they did. I think I might have to kill you guys. Just to be safe. Oh, there you are.
Lost them.
Where are you at? Can I? No, too late. I don't remember shooting down a turret. I thought they had a turret here. Hmm? Oh, there it is.
Hell no.
Where are you at, buddy?
Made a big mistake, rookie.
I think there's a magazine up there. It's not particularly useful, since I don't really do any lockpicking with this character. But I might as well.
Yes.
Oh, there's Blackbird. I forgot I had that quest active. I think there's some guys in here. Right? Yeah.
Hey. Time to put you on ice.
Oh. He was sleeping. Yeah, that was kind of a fun little detour. I'll continue on with the main quest for the Brotherhood here. Get my promotion.
Report, Knight. Have you handled the situation with Paladin Dance?
The traitor has been executed, Elder.
Excellent work. Of course. Dance's execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an important position with us. His quarters and all his possessions are now yours.
Uh-huh.
Congratulations.
I won't disappoint you, Elder.
Had I even a single doubt in my mind,
mm-hmm.
just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is...
Sure.
I trust you won't disappoint them.
Right.
In any event, we still have the Institute to contend with. While the finishing touches are being put on to Liberty Prime, report to him immediately. Ad Victorium, Paladin.
Okay. Reporting to Commander Kells.
I have a situation I need to report.
All right. I'm listening.
Never mind. It can wait.
If you say so.
I have a situation I need to report.
All right. I'm listening.
Never mind. It can wait.
If you say so.
Uh-huh.
Can I talk to him without telling him that?
Paladin.
Okay.
Good. Now that the...
I'm ready, Captain.
Good. Because this mission... Now, before we launch our attack,
mm-hmm.
they're a small but capable...
Mm-hmm.
Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations. If we strike them now, we should be.
Then let's get to it.
Your enthusiasm is appreciated, Paladin. Destroying the railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. To that end, here's a list of the...
Consider it done.
Thank you, Paladin. Now, before you depart,
our sources tell us that the railroad has some sort of...
Sure.
They're calling it the... They use the robot for complex strategic calculations. If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security on Pam's terminal, I'm certain we could put Pam's computing power to good use.
I'll try to get it back here in one piece.
Good.
I'm certain you'll do whatever it takes. When you're ready, proceed to the... They'll provide demolition support and all the... Ad Victorium.
Mm-hmm.
Try and get Pam back here in one piece, okay?
All right. Guess we're taking down the railroad. I should maybe sleep before heading out since it is nighttime. I think I'll do that. Do I have a bed here? No. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Built myself a little hut. Put a bed in there. And I'll go ahead and build like a water thing. And let's get going. Oh, dang, I wanted to upgrade some of my weapons. Oh well. Okay. Are you or your Brotherhood?
You killed him.
I have a really hard time.
Secured and ready, sir.
Here we go.
Jet is, I mean, in addition to being ridiculously powerful, it is kind of a lot of fun to just kill everyone in slow motion. Almost makes it cinematic.
What the?
Oh, she had a railway rifle. And I guess while I'm here, I'll craft some equipment. All right. So, can do the overcharged capacitor on this guy now. Gonna do the short recon scope. And I need more screws, dang it. Yeah, lots more screws. See a lot of desk fans or anything in here. I think I grabbed them all already. Alright, let's go. I think I'm near Good Neighbor. I think I'll stop there and see if I can buy some desk fans. Did we lose any? Short prototype railway rifle. Huh. I don't know if we lost any Brotherhood members here. These are all railroad agents that got taken down.
Area secured, Paladin.
Yeah. I think I might actually have to give the railway rifle a shot. I've tried it using it before and I didn't like it that much, but I don't know, maybe I'll give it another chance. Alright, good neighbor. Alright, just down south. That's right, just past Fanuel Hall. So I think we have to do mass fusion still, and then I forget what else there is before assaulting the Institute. I'll go ahead and I won't switch like to my full clean suit, but I will put on the destroyer's helmet and I already have the sharp arm.
I hope you're buying.
Sure, let's take a look.
Let's get you up.
Yeah, what kind of junk does she have? Alright, she doesn't do screws. But I'll get some ammo. Yeah, sure, I'll get railway spikes. Wait. What can I sell? I'll keep the delivery, I guess. Yeah. It's not like I'm hurting for money. Alright.
You're blocking my light, man.
Daisy.
Means a lot to me that you made the libraries.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats.
Right, there's a screw there. think she doesn't sell shipments of them either. Dang it. Still need more screws. Oh. I guess Scrapper would be maybe be useful. And like, if I had Scrapper, I could pick up like infinite guns and then scrap them for screws. But it really is kind of a luxury. I mean, I don't need a plasma rifle with my current loadout. I'm doing just fine with my other guns, but I just figured a plasma gun would be fun to use. I guess I could check. I'll go ahead and check Diamond City. And then maybe I'll just catch a vertebrate back. Oh, you know what I could, where I could go? Where's the Boston Bugle? Yeah, the Boston Bugle has a bunch of typewriters. And that's nearby. I'll just pick up all the typewriters and desk fans. It's perfect. I just have a fairly powerful protectron to dispatch. Where are you at, buddy?
Intruder. Identify yourself.
Typewriters. Any more? I remember there being more typewriters here. I mean, that's already a decent amount of screws, but I thought there were more. Alright, I guess I'll call that good. To the Pridwin. I'll just use the weapon workbench there. I'll definitely have enough to upgrade the plasma rifle. And then I'll see if I have any left over to upgrade. I forget what else I wanted to upgrade. Maybe the railway rifle. That could be fun. I'm gonna go ahead and do this, even though I have a pretty good amount idea what items have screws in them. I'm just gonna go ahead and tag them, because it seems to be the only component I'm missing. Also, if you happen to follow me, I apologize if I didn't say anything. I haven't figured out how to get notifications to work, because I don't really stream very much. There's a lot of stuff I haven't figured out with it, so I saw that a few people had followed me, but it was like well after the fact. So yeah, just want to put that out there, that I'm not ignoring it on purpose. I'm just a bad streamer. You know, there's a bunch of stuff in here. Like ammo and stuff.
Your promotion was well deserved, Paladin.
Yeah, it was. You guys weren't using the fusion core, right?
If it looks dead, put one more in its head for good measure. Why take the chance?
This is our supply depot. Unless you're here on official business, sir, I'm going to have to ask you to clear out.
Fine. Well, what happened to you? Oh no. Accident on the job. Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Have you ever fired a minigun? Chews through barrels like paper.
Yeah, but what about this dead scribe over here? You have nothing to say about that? Man. What is wrong with people?
I have a situation I need to report.
All right. I'm listening.
No, I don't.
Never mind.
If you say so.
I have a situation I need to report.
What? Why All does right. it keep doing I'm this listening. Twice?
Never mind. It can wait.
If you say
so. I have a situation I need
Stop
to report.
Stop it.
All right. I'm listening.
Never mind. It can wait.
If you say so.
Captain Kells.
Well...
That was weird. I only hit the talk button once, by the way.
Those sympathizers deserved exactly what they got.
That they did. I'm also...
I better put on my captain's hat.
Pleased you managed to secure Pam, rather than allow it to be destroyed. We are having it brought to the Pridwin.
Uh-huh.
It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology. Speaking of pre-war technology... Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime. Congratulations on it. Ad Victorian.
Right.